This is all some kind of bad dream.
I can try to wake you up with a short, sharp blow to the face, if you like.
Yeah, you could try, if you're in the market for a dental.
Why don't your trust issues extend to the street urchin?
Because I've been there, all right? Let's just leave it at that. What the hell are these things? Are they people?
I believe this is what happens when humans are affected by the break.
Then I can't kill them.
What choice do you have? It's either them or you.
So this is what Auden mentioned, she said people who come out here don't make it very far.
Explains why the people of Sepul prefer staying inside those walls of theirs.
Can you just not?
Who are you trying to hit exactly?
That fucker right there! That's it. Shit, fuck, shit.
Throwing a hissy fit won't help.
Too slow.
You don't hang around, do you?
No point wasting time. I can use this.
Did you find something?
Is it close?
Not really, no.
Looks like it. Whoa. Whoa. Do you feel that?
Those are powerful magical energies indeed.
What the hell was that?
Did something happen?
I don't know. I feel more powerful, I think.
Well, more power is always a good thing. There's something nearby. Should we take a look?
Sure, as long as it's something good.
Hmm. Not the most impressive find.
Hey, maybe he's a freebie.
Beyond the door, she was greeted by the most unimaginable sight.
An actual bed.
It's just up ahead.
Uh-huh. Shall we?
Let's do it.
Break time's over. Let's get moving.
Says the guy who can't even open the door to leave.
Why would I need to? I have you.
There's something here. I can feel it.
That kind of magic requires more range.
Kinda guessed that already. Got you on your
own. Do something.
Ready for this?
Just a little longer?
No, I fucking can't! Whoa! You're gonna look!
I'd say now's the time to strike!
No shit.
Tired after that little performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
Monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise?
You really don't know me. Might as well pocket this.
Be ready to protect yourself.
I will, with you. Anything around here we can swipe?
We barely even walk through the door.
Well, we obviously can't sleep here. Might as well get something out of it. Please, Fake zombies. They're everywhere. I'm sure there were nice people before, but come on. Bring it! Didn't even give him time to blink.
Exactly what purpose is that ridiculous exaggeration supposed to serve? Just try not to fall.
Anything around here we can swipe?
We barely even walk through the door.
Well, we obviously can't sleep here. Might as well get something out of it. Those zombies, they're everywhere. I'm sure there were nice people before, but come on. Oof. Gross. Might as well pocket this.
Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way. We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now. Listen to me, Frey.
Yeah, no need. Get the fuck out of here, right?
I'm fine.
Ooh, that hits the spot.
Quite fancy a little taste myself.
Whoa!
Get out of the way. I don't like the look of this.
Much.
we're in a bit of a pickle here.
Yeah, need to heal up. See me.
Indulge your little fantasy if you like, just don't get yourself killed.
These Drake zombies, they're everywhere. I'm sure they were nice people before, but come on. Who felt that? Wonder. How long this thing's been here?
Certainly longer than you've been alive.
Right in the sweet spot. Got you on your toes now. Got this. Is that really it?
Craving a slightly stiffer challenge?
Maybe a little. Hey, what's that over there?
How very peculiar.
There's something in there. I can feel it.
Then let's venture inside and see what it is.
Where are we?
Somewhere underground, I think.
Hey, come at me! Or are you scared?
Let's show them a thing or three.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. In the hole. Got one for you. Gotcha.
The advantage is ours.
What? We got this. Get the fuck back.
At least somebody loves you.
There it is. Like that. Here we go.
Such enthusiasm.
Whoa! I got just the thing.
Like a hawk.
How about I show you what I can do?
What we can do,
sure.
I suppose you're going to tell me this was our only choice.
What do you care? You can't feel it. Oh, damn! You ready?
Yourself dry, I'm sure.
What is this thing?
Something ancient. Apparent paper. An ancient demon. Interesting.
Wonder how many years ago that was.